Baltimore police are concerned after another outbreak of violence Saturday. A 19-year-old man was shot in the hand along the walkway between the World Trade Center and the Pratt Street Pavilion. Police say the shooter made a chilling statement.
Most disturbing part of this case said, essentially, I feel like killing someone, at which time he withdrew a revolver.
Investigators plan to charge 19-year-old Kieran Hawley with attempted murder. His 18-year-old brother Dominic Hawley and 19-year-old Kesman Lewis are expected to face conspiracy and handgun charges in that case. Police think drugs are at the center of a murder in the 2600 block of West Fayette Street. Another man was shot multiple times in the 3300 block of Noble Street, and a dispute over an MP3 player ended with a 30-year-old man shot twice in the stomach. All of this violence has police frustrated.
Trying to draw attention to these idiots that run around our streets armed with these guns is just ridiculous. And so if you want to help out, be critical of Fred Bielfeld and the BPD. But damn it, some people got to start telling their sons and their fathers and their brothers to stop this foolishness. And we're going to work our tail off to put these guys in jail.
And as the 4th of July weekend approaches, police are gearing up to keep the holiday crowd safe. A heavy presence of police, including Baltimore officers, Maryland Transit Authority, MTA, and state police, will cover the harbor and downtown.
That will bring the total number of officers deployed in the downtown and the harbor to over 300 police officers.
Police say on an average weekend, there are 60 officers on patrol in that same area. Reporting live at police headquarters, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.